Who should be our slime smoothie victim?
Hey guys, it's Julia. And if you're not subscribed to my channel, make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on any of my future videos. And if you don't have your notifications on already, hit the little bell so you also just don't miss out. So this video is a prank video that you can do on friends and family in honor of April Fool's Day. Because April 1st is coming up, and what better video to do than a prank video for April Fool's Day? I mean, also, if we get this video to 40,000 likes in the first 48 hours, I will do a dare of your choice on my Snapchat, so just go ahead and follow me on Instagram and Snapchat, just scan this right here, and I'll post a picture on my Instagram telling you guys to comment your dares, and I will feature it on my Snapchat, and I will also shout your username for giving me the dare. Now, without further ado, let's get into the video. Prank number one, trapped in an app. So all you need for this is an iPhone. So first you're gonna go to settings, and then click general, and then go to accessibility, and then click general access. I mean guided access, my bad, sorry. And turn that on. And then click the app you wanna trap the person in, and just tap the home button 3 times, and then start, and then put in whatever password you want. And that person will be stuck because they're not gonna know the password. And that's all you gotta do. Also, if you get the password wrong, it'll make you wait like a certain amount of seconds. So you might wanna tell them after like 3 tries so they don't get locked out of their phone for a really long time.
Hey, but what you doing?
I'm just listening to a really good book on Audible.
Cool, which book?
Well, I'm listening to this one book called Girl Boss by Sophia Amoroso. And
wait, stop, I've been meaning to read that book forever. It sounds so good. Not to sound out of the loop or anything, but what's Audible?
Whoa, you don't know what Audible is?
No, not really.
Well, basically Audible is like your own personal library with a little librarian, electronic of course, that reads you books through your phone, your iPad, a tablet, you know, basically anything that you can download apps on.
Stop! That is so cute!
I know, I always use it when I'm bored, like when I'm on an airplane because you don't need Wi-Fi to listen to the books. Yes. Long drives, even studying.
Genius! I get all my summer reading done in like 4 hours on the way to the camping trip.
Exactly, let me just text you the link so you can get a free audiobook for a 30-day trial.
Got it! It's just audible.com/takenin.
Yes! Okay, and this goes for you guys too. So just click the link at the top of my description where it says audible.com/takenin, and you can download your free trial for 30 days with your free book. Just go to the selection of audio programs and download a title for free, or you can go to their selection of original audio content and you can download some news programs or a comedy or a classic and just start listening. So just go to the app and you can click a book, and then you can always just press play. You can revert back 30 seconds, you can go forward 30 seconds. You can speed it up, you can pick out your chapters, there's a sleep timer, and you can even cut clips out. And then that's it.
Cool, can I see your phone for a second?
Sure.
Cool.
There you go. Thanks. Let me just text Carly to see what time we need to pick her up. What did you do to my phone? I can't leave the app.
April Fools! You can't leave the app until you guess the password.
Eh, it's okay. I don't mind being stuck in this app for a while. I mean, my book is 4 hours long, so I gotta finish it at some point, right?
Right.
Prank number two, glue sanitizer. So this one is super easy. All you need is clear glue and then a hand sanitizer bottle, and you just fill it up, and that is it. Ew, what is this? Prank number three, play gum. So here's what you're gonna need for this. Now we're gonna take our Play-Doh, and you can choose whatever color you want. I thought blue would kind of look like a pretty realistic gum color, and you wanna make it as flat as possible. If you have a rolling pin, you can use that. If not, you can just do what I did. And then we're gonna take our gum piece and cut out the Play-Doh to be the shape of the gum. And then we're gonna take the gum out of the wrapper and put the Play-Doh inside the wrapper and make it look as realistic as possible. And then we're gonna put it back in the gum holder and wait for our victim to try it.
Hey, can I have a piece?
Sure.
Thanks, Julia. Oh, what is that, Play-Doh?
Yeah.
Oh, it's so salty. Ew. Oh, it's disgusting.
Prank number 4. Chocolate surprise, perfect for Easter coming up. Okay, so here's what you're gonna need for this. So we're gonna take our chocolate bunny or whatever chocolate hollow creature you wanna use and carve out a little hole at the bottom. And then we're gonna fill it up with our mustard or any gross savory food item. I'm gonna clean it off a little bit because I was a little messy with it. And then take some melted chocolate, cover the hole, wait for it to dry, and then seal it back up so it looks good as new. And that's it.
A few moments later.
Prank number 5, our slime smoothie. So here's what you're gonna need for this. So we're gonna take a few spoonfuls of this Metamucil here and add it to our water. It basically thickens the water and makes it into a slime-like texture. And then we're gonna add some food coloring because I wanted it to look like a strawberry smoothie. And then I'm gonna mix it as best I can and that's it.
Ew, what is this?
Our last prank, explosive cake. Oh, I should have called this cake bomb. That would have been even cooler. Okay, well, here's what you're gonna need for it. So we're gonna take this cereal box and just cut off the top part. And then we're gonna tape the side shut so that way it's in box formation. Now you're gonna wanna take some type of tray. I already have this tray with a bunch of glue on it because I tried to do a previous prank that didn't work out with glue on a tray. So you can either just tape it on or glue it. And then I taped the balloon to the cereal box and then the cereal box I extra taped down. So we're gonna apply some icing and then I realized there was a bunch of holes so you could either fill that with more icing, but I decided because I'm low on icing I'm just gonna fill it with some paper towel and cover it with more icing and it's gonna end up being a little lumpy, but it's okay. If somebody's hungry enough, they'll eat it anyway. So just sprinkle your sprinkles on and that's it.
So, what did you think of the video? Did you enjoy it? Well, if you did, let me know in the comments down below and comment your favorite prank and let me know if you're gonna do any of them. Also, don't forget, if we can get this video to 40,000 likes in the first 48 hours, I will be doing a dare of your choice on my Snapchat. So, don't forget to follow me there if you're not already doing it and comment your dares when I post the picture. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you missed my previous video, you can click here on the screen to watch it or the link in my description of all my social media. So I'll either see you in that video or my next video. I'll talk to you guys later. Heart, bye.